Calibrate, correct, and remove lens distortion with Mocha Pro's lens module. Wide-angle lenses or even common lens distortion can cause unpleasant hurdles when working on visual effects. Removing or matching the lens distortion can improve tracking and rototasks and produce more realistic composites and object removes. It can also help dramatically reduce pain points when doing rotopaint work. Mocha Pro's simple and easy-to-use interface allows users to calibrate the distortion introduced by camera lenses. Unwanted lens distortion can be removed or matched for realistic compositing. To compute the lens distortion, you need an image with one or more distorted straight lines, an in-camera grid, or a previously generated distortion map. First, check your source material to see if it has suitable lines, or if your production team thought ahead, you can use an image of a grid filmed with the same camera your footage was shot with. In the Lens tab, you can automatically generate line segmentations to calibrate the lens information by using the Locate Lines button here, and then selecting the New Line button to join the lines that you know should be straight. Or, new in Mocha Pro 22.5, we can use the spline-based calibration with hand-drawn open splines. To use splines, simply click Use Layer Splines. Now I can draw X-splines along the lines that I know should be straight in the scene. The spline tools create open splines by default when drawn in the lens module, and the process cogs are turned on by default as well. Next, I'll choose what type of distortion is present in the scene. Using either barrel or fisheye radial distortion models will allow you to straighten up the image for most scenes. Barrel distortion is a single spherical correction, so select the one parameter option for this type of distortion, while fisheye is a double spherical distortion that is typical for wide-angle shots, so we would select the two parameter distortion for this option. There is also an anamorphic model that will accurately model the distortion of anamorphic or extreme wide-angle lenses, and an equirectangular option typical for 360 VR videos. Selecting distortion map will allow you to calibrate with an existing imported STMap. Once I have selected the lens type, I can click Calibrate here. If we want to check the calibration, I'll either create a new Mocha layer and enable the grid, or render an undistorted frame in the lens module. If the curved lines appear flat, you have a good calibration. After calibrating the lens, other Mocha modules like tracking, insert, and remove will work more accurately. Also new in Mocha 2022.5 is the ability to save and import lens calibration. Save the lens data and import it into a new project if you are working on multiple shots with the same lens settings. And if you have a distortion map generated from another program, you can import it into Mocha and then use it to assist the Mocha modules in the same way. If you are running the Mocha Pro standalone application, you can export the distortion map data, sometimes called STMaps, for Nuke, Flame, Fusion, and more. To export lens data, click Export Lens Data and choose the Distortion Map Clip option in the dropdown. Choose whether you are exporting the Undistort or Distortion Map using the radial buttons, and choose your file location and format. Click Save, and your STMap will be rendered to the location you chose. You can also export Mocha XML lens data from this dropdown menu for use on similar Mocha shots. Use the Import Lens Data to bring this information back into sister shots or import STMaps from other software. If you are using the Mocha Pro plugin, you can apply or remove lens distortion directly in the InHost app. To remove distortion in the plugin, twirl down the Module Render section in the Mocha Pro plugin interface. Now, click the Render checkbox and select Lens Distort or Lens Undistort from the drop-down menu depending on whether or not you need to apply or remove the lens distortion to that clip. The results will render directly to your timeline in whatever host software you are using. The Lens module can assist advanced Mocha Pro functions that perform rendering options such as remove, insert, and stabilize, and is an essential part of our VFX toolbox. Find out more about Mocha Pro and the Lens module at borisfx.com, where you can gain access to support, user forums, tutorials, and so much more.